Here I am now exiting Walmart number 2. All they had was Charizard and Pac-Man also. A whole box, just Charizard and Pac-Man. I'm afraid that's going to be the new Bowser and Toon Link, like Wave 3, you know? The characters you can find everywhere, so... lame. Walmart total bust tonight. Hey guys, sonictoast here, Walmart at midnight. I just scored Charizard and Pac-Man. That's all they had, though. Like, only one Charizard, one Pac-Man. I don't know what's going on here, but I'm going to go try to hit another Walmart, see what I can find. Toast. Hey friends, sonictoast here again. A little bit disappointed that Walmart only carried Charizards and Pac-Mans tonight. Pac-Mans. Pac-Men? Is that what it would be called? Pac-Men? Anyway, it's like 1 a.m., so I'm just going to do this video really quick because I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I guess it's not Charizards, it's Charizard, plural, right? Because that's what they do with Pokemon. It's pronounced Pokemon, I just realized. I've been calling it Pokemon like my whole life. It's Pokemon. So Pokemon, it was plural, it's Charizard, not Charizards. Anyway, but the night was not a complete loss. Of course, I got Charizard and Pac-Man, but then I also... found these little, World of Nintendo figurines, or Walmart, like, at the checkout, underneath, like, all the candy and stuff on the side. There's all these little, whoops, they had tons of these little figurines of World of Nintendo characters. Looks like there's 6 in this wave. Waluigi's the only repeat. There's Mario and Luigi in their regular colors, and then Link and Tetra from Wind Waker. So here's Mario I got, and... where's my other bag? I got pretty much all of them except Waluigi, because I already had them. There's Tetra, and Luigi, and Toon Link. So, yeah, those are kind of groovy, but we're not going to unbox those tonight. Let's put those to the side. Alright, so, Pac-Man and Charizard. I took the bubble off already, just so we can do this faster, because it always takes me a while when I do it on camera. So let's look at good old Pac. Pac is back. Okay, alright, so here is the Packster, Miyamoto's favorite video game character. Well, he's about what you expect. One thing I don't like that I already see, I'm not sure if you can see it on the camera, is this line going through his whole body. You know, I guess that's where they glue the figure together. I wish it were smoother. I wish the line was not there. But besides that, he's a nice looking figure. Something about these Amiibos, Pac-Man and Charizard, both look a little color-wise, a little dull, less shiny than the others to me. I don't know, maybe that's just me. Let's take a look at Charizard. Like I said, I cut the bubble off already, well, mostly. Wow, he looks cool. Okay. Charizard. So, here he is. I'll give you a little turnaround. Wow. Again, the color, the paint, looks dull to me for some reason. Don't know why. But very good sculpt. And, interesting thing, the dude I was talking to at Walmart, he works there and I had to wait till midnight to get these. They had them sitting right there under the counter. He mentioned to me that there's going to be a Pokemon Yellow remake coming soon. And I think that sounds really cool. Maybe I'll have to start, get back into Pokemon with that one. So yeah, here's Charizard. I like him. He looks a lot like the kind of Charizard figure you would buy in toy, just a regular toy. One thing I don't like about Charizard is on the side of his head, you could see the, I don't know what you call it, the seam or something, the crack, the line where his head comes together. I don't like seeing those on Amiibos. So on this side too, you can't see it as well because of his wing. And then this one, I think it keeps his little thing pretty well hidden, his support. That's what I love about ones like this, like Pac-Man, who I just dropped. Good thing that my floors are carpeted. See, no support. That's great. I love ones like that. Anyway, so... those are my 2 Amiibos so far. Tomorrow's going to be a busy day of hunting for all the rest. So stay tuned.